How to make your flat lay photos pop. Here I'm going to show you what this flat lay looks before this hack on my camera. Now all I'm going to do is put this on top of these roll tapes. Now let's take the photo again.